NRCS has been in existence for 76 years, and its origin really came out of the very painful Dust Bowl period, where as a result of about 100 years of farming practices that were not sustainable, as well as some very acute drought period, we found in the Midwest the soils literally dried up and started literally blowing away. This led to enormous social and economic upheaval in the Midwest. Agricultural production stopped, and out of this painful experience was born the Soil Conservation Service, which is now NRCS. And the whole philosophy is that in order for us to have long-term agricultural sustainability, we have to protect our natural resources. We have to invest in our soils. The foundational principles of this agency are several. First of all, we believe that you cannot do conservation from behind a desk. You have to be working hand in hand on the ground with individual farmers. So today, NRCS, with a staff of 11,000, have more than 9,000 individuals working in all 50 states and all counties in the United States with farmers to develop conservation plans. I think a second foundational principle is that you can't do it alone. And so partnerships are incredibly important to our success. Partnerships not only with landowners, but also with conservation districts, with universities, with state government, with environmental and conservation groups, and so on. A third principle is that the work that we do has to be based in sound science. And this is extraordinarily important, and a lot of effort goes into making sure that we understand what works and what doesn't work, and we're measuring the real results of our work. And then a final principle that leads to our success is the fact that the bulk of what we do is in cooperation with land stewards who are farmers who decide this is what they want to do because it makes economic sense and because it helps protect their resource in the long term. Both the United States and the Europeans have the same end goal in mind. They want to improve ecosystem health and they want to improve water quality. We come at it slightly differently. The United States has a much more voluntary approach to our agricultural conservation programs. I think perhaps we're putting a significant emphasis on the science behind the work that we're doing. This measurement of results, of outcomes as opposed to necessarily outputs, I think this is something where the United States perhaps has put a greater emphasis. America's farmers, there's a deep land ethic, land preservation ethic in the United States, and I think one of the great opportunities I've had in my job is to be able to travel throughout the country to meet these farmers. It's just striking when you talk to them about how close they are to the land, how fiercely proud they are of their land stewardship ethic. And when they work with NRCS, they welcome that because it allows them to continue to improve their land ethic and their stewardship and creating continued sustainability for their operations.